Salty here, and welcome to another Salty Brew. Before I explain the view, the following clips, all the audio for the in-game is not working, but the audio for my mic was. I wasn't aware of that, and nobody was actually watching the stream when I was recording these clips, so no one actually told me the audio wasn't working, so I apologize for that. If I knew, I would have fixed it sooner, but it happens. So yeah, pretty much as the name of the title of this deck, it's a pretty much a deck that's using mainly Aegis units, because there's a lot of annoying control decks out there, and all that jazz. I don't know what to say about this deck. Is this good for climbing a ladder? Maybe. I get my ass kicked against aggro a few times if I don't draw the right hand. Or since there's no control in this deck, I won't be able to kill certain creatures like Hojin, who just keeps buffing his allies, and I have nothing in my hand to deal with it. So yeah, pretty much I think this is more of a mid-range aggro where you play your units and you keep trying to attack. And they get buffed by the Scepter here. And if you're lucky, you can get to use it late game. And as well, you have a few buff spells like Finest Hour, Gavel's Insight, which is good for destroying annoying relic weapons and just other relics too. The Fine Movement here. And for my non-Aegis units, we have the annoying Helia Sky Guide. This needs to be nerfed big time. I try not to use this card, but if I want to win games, I gotta put it in the damn deck. Alchemy Student for lifesteal, so I can survive. If I can survive longer, hopefully. Yeah, and that's about it. Originally, I had 4 copies of the captain here, but I cut him because it's kind of slow, and if I don't get any power anytime soon, then it's like, and I had 4 of this guy here, the Battle Mage. When you play a spell, it gets +1/+1, but I never really drew him, and I might not have a spell all the time, so yeah, cut 2. And for another relic I have here is Custom Munition, where you discard 1 card, you give it +1/+1 flying, endurance, and warcry. I like to combo it off with this card, because when this attacks, it adds a Waken Veiler to your hand, which I would always use for discarding and comboing off with the Munition here. So yeah, very simple deck. I guess you can have fun with it. Like, I wasn't having fun because, you know, trying to climb, it's not fun. And then when you have that mindset, you just get stressful, even if you do win, right? And I don't know. So yeah, enough chit-chat. Let's just get on with the clip, shall we? Just gonna give it Aegis again. You know? No, no, God, no. I just need a unit. Give me a unit. Come on, deck. Don't fuck me. I need a unit. Come on. Why do you hate me, deck? Why? Sure, we just won the last game, but I mean, like, we barely won. Okay, if I don't get a unit next turn, you don't love me. And it better not be that one cost unit, I swear to fucking God. I had no choice. Okay, this is getting fucking irritating. Come on. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on. I have 28 units. 28 fucking units, and you're telling me you can't fucking... You just decided to draw me all my buff spells and fucking power? Go fuck yourself, deck. Like, come on. Like, seriously. I have 28 units, 25 powers, and whatever, but you want to draw nothing but power and spells. Like, fuck off. I'm surprised it even lasted this long. Screw it. I don't think we're playing either chess or poker. I don't know why he's taking forever. I don't get why I always get a mulligan at least three times to get a decent hand. Are you fucking kidding me? 25 units, but I keep barely getting any. I need a times, double times. Oh, those colors I'm looking forward to play against. I wouldn't be surprised to see a moon. Or a kitty cat. Okay, this is probably a moon deck. Oh, Loco Pojo, thanks for the raid. Hope your stream went well. Hey, but does that mean I'm the only one streaming now? Let's see, refresh. Yes, I am. Okay, that's 5. 11. I think that's enough. It would have been enough if I did it the other way around. Fuck. Would have been enough if I did it the other way around. Fuck. I should have done it the other way around. Fuck. Oh, but he doesn't have any power, thank goodness. Or he didn't draw any answers. Oh, I healed a lot of that, so I'm taking that at face. Yes. I fucked up at the end there, but we did okay. I could have, should have kept the first hand, but oh yeah, I should have just fucking kept the first hand. What am I doing with my life? Oh, I meant to do times there, but whatever. Why is did they thought it was a good idea to make that a 2-1? Why silence that? I don't bloody know. But for real, fuck Direwolf for inventing such a card. No, for real, fuck Direwolf for giving this 2-1. Should have just been a 1-1. Like, I do not enjoy taking 3 damage every turn, especially if I don't have anything to block it with. Like, 2 damage would have been at least more tolerable. I don't care if they get contract 2. Fuck that. That doesn't stop them. It doesn't stop the card. Yeah, kind of slow, but I can give whatever I have lifesteal. $5 will see the hero Yeti, you know, the draw, whenever you play a hero draw. Watch. Okay, oh, technically another Yeti I was expecting to see. That's probably the, it could be either the, you know, every time it gets buffed, every time you draw a card, or... Yeah, that's what I thought, it's that. They've been giving Prime a lot of love recently. There's the ambassador. Personally, I'm surprised that he didn't give this the buff, thus making it thus being doubling that. I don't know. I really hate that card, but at least I'll be able to get rid of it with this, hopefully. I knew he would probably have that. Since he's playing a goddamn control deck, it would make sense he would have something like that. Again, like I keep saying, I hate this card. Not the stealth unit I thought it would be. I hate this card's too strong, man. But he probably has another one of these. Or not, thank God. Woohoo. Don't like the look of that. Yeah, that doesn't look fun. Willing to just have all that killed means he must have something. Scepter. That's why he blocked everything. He probably has a harsh rule. I'm getting sick of these all these hero decks, and you always it's always gonna be times and prime because you know the Yeti that draws and all that jazz. Probably another one of these. Okay, fuck you. Fuck you and your fucking... Oh, I'm gonna be playing all the best heroes. I'm gonna somehow draw... Keep drawing cards more than you. Like, fuck off in the control. Fuck off. I just realized what that... Why he did all this. Because of fucking... this weapon here. And then I tried to cancel the spell, but it was too late. Because I was going to maybe use the fast spell to destroy it. He probably, if he has the whatever choice, he'll probably grab it from the void. Wouldn't be surprised if he does that shit again. Veiler plus Overwhelm, not a fun time. That was an interesting deck. Thank goodness I won. I had a feeling he had that, so that's why I hold off. I was trying to hold off the gravels. Yeah, I think that's going to be the last clip for this video. Anyways, thanks for watching, and see you in the next video. Bye.
Well, that's the end of this video. If you want to see more in the future, why not subscribe to my channel? But in the meantime, why don't you check out these playlists? And I want to thank my patrons whose donations, big or small, really help support my channel. Anyways, hope to see you in the next video.